Up to Daisy! I think you have to go home, chickens.
Please excuse Ed. He meant... Let Rolf understand this. I suppose disgracing Rolf is okay to you, Ed boy. Walking off with Rolf's chickens like a fine howdy-do?
It was their idea, Rolf, as they wanted to be the best chickens they could be! Bless their little giblets.
Is that so, Ed boy?
You have squeezed an orange rind in the eye of Rolf!
Regard the chickens or Rolf will...
That concludes our lessons for today, ladies! Ta-ta! Same time tomorrow!